the people are very happy. They accept me as one of their family member, as part of their community. I don't feel that I am a foreigner, and they don't treat me as a foreigner. And this is what I developed that relations. So wherever I go, the rural areas, wherever I go, different communities, I easily mingle with them, and they treat me with a lot of respect and care, love, hospitality. My name is Dr. Kannan Ambalam. I am working as an associate professor in the Department of Public Administration and Development Management, Olega University. During the last 11 years, this is my 12th year in Olega University. It was in Chevaka Kabale. We were going for a field to visit. It was actually a data collection to want to collect some data. So we were going there, and when we were walking across some areas where a woman is trying to cross a small stream, and she's struggling for almost 10-15 minutes. It was so much mud and she couldn't cross. So when I see this one, I stopped my student, look at this woman, how much she's struggling to cross this one. And this is a very small problem, and with less effort we can solve the problem. Then the students were curious and asking how we can solve the problem. So I told that we just buy nail from the market, we will take the stone around here, we can talk to some people, they can give us wood, then we can solve. Immediately we extended our stay there, and the next day we went and we solved the problem. Now within seconds we can cross that stream, and that experience inspired us, and we started our bridge construction, and in many areas now we are constructing the bridge. Now we have last 2 years alone we have almost 40 projects, and before we have done around 15 springs. Now we have more bridges, around 35 bridges and 20 water springs. My specific role, first I initiate my student, just to go to the rural areas, talk to the people, just to see their problems. And when you are stay with them, the people are very happy, and even I can feel their sufferings more. So therefore, I stay with them. I don't see that they call, but they tell that this Frenchie is not a Frenchie. He is just a part of our local community, and they call me, and they like the way I work, because I don't work with my shoes. I remove all my shoes. I want to work as a simple. And many times the people ask me this question, why do you remove this shoe and why you work like this? When I work with the people, I want the people should feel me that I am part of them. I don't want to go as a professor. We develop water spring, and we build, construct the bridges. Also, we are working on building toilets in schools. Now we have two new projects where we want to floor the classrooms where the children are learning in the soil. Also, we want to develop some facility for the farmers where they can process their post-harvest. So these two new projects are coming up in the next year. The developing the spring and construction of bridge received a lot of appreciation from the local community. Now we are receiving many requests from the community. I don't want to see the students keep on telling that this problem, that problem exists in the society. I want to ensure that these students have the capability to solve the problems of the society. We want to just go to the rural areas, we can talk to the people, and the people are very much interested to solve the problem.